lives, or maybe it's a few different acts or people, whatever, who has resonated with in your life, but we all have our influences musically. So one of this I Man's greatest musical influences is none other than the incomparable Jimi Hendrix. So this one here, I like to try to do. I've never done this one in public, so it's going to be fun.
Yeah.
So I'll try to do this one. This one goes out to my Aunt Janice, about who this first verse is probably about. Many of us have known the beautiful and lovely women in life who just are on a path of self-destruction for whatever reason, you know. And they decide to do drugs or to drink themselves to death or do whatever other thing it is that hurries on up and gets them up out of this world so they can move on to the next world, you know. So this one goes out specifically to a lady named Mary, who Jimmy wrote this song for, but this one also goes out to this I Man's Aunt Janice, who was an alcoholic, well-loved alcoholic, but when she drank too much, she was a real mean woman, but when she didn't, she was beautiful, loving, kind, and wonderful, and all of those things. So this one goes out to all of the Marys at the Genesis of the world. Y'all bear with me.
Thank you.
the tiny island sets down the street. Cause the life that lives is dead. Oh, and the wind screams Mary. Yeah, yeah. Will the wind ever remember? Yeah, all of the pain that it has blown in the past. And with its crutch, its old age, and its wisdom, yes, it whispers, no, this will be the last. Oh, and the wicked cries, Mary. Yeah. All right. Here's sitting, here's sitting.